bad breath affects over half of us. It can be caused by a bunch of factors, including plague, inflammation of the gums, and decay in the mouth, smoking, or even medication. It's also often caused by something we have eaten. We all know that garlic makes it worse. Good oral hygiene, of course, is still the best way to keep your breath sweet. But some kinds of food and drink can actually fight bad breath. Go ahead and grab one of these 6 choices to freshen your breath between meals. One, green tea. For terrific breath, try a cup of tea. Studies suggest that drinking unsweetened black or green tea may help ward off bad breath. Both types of tea contain antioxidants called polyphenols that can help destroy the growth of bacteria that cause bad breath, although green tea contains more because it is processed in a different way. A study conducted at Pace University, for example, found that green tea extracts were effective at fighting several types of oral bacteria by preventing their growth. Polyphenols also reduce those nasty sulfur compounds. 2. Dairy. A tall glass of milk may do wonders for your body and overall health, but excess of it may leave you with bad oral odor. The naturally occurring bacteria around the tongue feed on the amino acids found in milk or cheese, which can result in a foul smell from the mouth. But that doesn't mean you toss milk or other dairy from your diet completely. Follow it up with a glass or two of water and your breath is back to smelling fine. You need not to eliminate these foods from your diet. With a little moderation and a little caution, you can avoid bad breath. Rinsing your mouth after every meal is an age-old advice that we must practice throughout our lives. Brushing your teeth twice a day and flossing once to remove all possible remnants of the meal can ensure that you are never left in an embarrassing position. 3. Tea tree oil rinse. Certain bacteria inside the mouth excrete chemicals called volatile sulfur compounds. These chemicals quickly turn into the gases that are responsible for bad breath. A 2016 study suggests that tea tree oil may be effective at reducing levels of bacteria that produce volatile sulfur compounds. For this study, the researchers isolated bacterial cultures of P. gingivalis and Polyphoromonas endontalis in the laboratory. They then treated the cultures with either tea tree oil or chlorhexidine. Chlorhexidine is a standard antimicrobial that is common in mouthwash. The effects of tea tree oil were similar to those of chlorhexidine. It reduced the growth of both bacterial strains and cut VCS production. The results of this laboratory study are promising. However, future studies will need to test the effects of tea tree oil in human oral environment. It is worth noting that tea tree oil produces fewer side effects than chlorhexidine. Some people may prefer to try tea tree oil as a natural alternative. To make a tea tree oil, rinse, dilute a drop of tea tree oil in few drops of vegetable oil and put this into a cup of warm water. Swish the solution in the mouth for 30 seconds. And then spit out until you have used the entire cup of water. Avoid swallowing tea tree oil as it can be toxic if a person ingests it. 4. Cherries. Cherries are a great source of vitamin C. Vitamin C is known to be a potent antioxidant which can ward off oral nasty bacteria which are capable of producing methyl mercaptan, which can again lead to a foul smelling mouth. It makes the environment unfavorable for the growth of foul smell producing bacteria, thereby leading to a lovely and fragrant mouth. So Eat foods which are breath friendly to avoid bad breath. Have it as a snack or before an important meeting and stay assured that your mouth will smell of lovely berries rather than garlic or onion. 5. Water. Dehydration reduces your saliva production, which is a problem because your spit has antibacterial and antifungal properties that keep your mouth healthy and your breath smelling good. And on a basic level, your saliva also helps break down your food, wash it away, and lubricate your teeth to prevent food getting stuck. If the food's decomposing in your mouth because it wasn't broken down or washed out, bacteria can flourish. The more food you leave behind, the more feasting for the bacteria. 6. Apples. How many times have we heard the old saying, an apple a day keeps the doctor away? It turns out the more apt saying might just be, an apple a day helps keep bad breath at bay. Like tea, apples contains polyphenols which act as detergents and antimicrobial agents. Apples have shown promise in reducing unpleasant breath associated with eating raw garlic. Additionally, apples have active enzymes that may help further increase their bad breath fighting powers. Apples also have high amounts of fiber, which require a large amount of chewing, which stimulates saliva production. A well-hydrated mouth is better able to maintain a healthy balance, and a balanced mouth is less likely to have oral health issues, including being less likely to have bad breath. As with other foods, eating apples outside mealtimes increases the risk of developing caries disease. As a further reason to eat apples with meals, the studies that have shown apples can work to fight garlic breath have looked at eating apples together with the garlic, not separated from eating garlic. Take home. Practice good dental hygiene. Food is really only a temporary solution to any bad breath problem. Most important, practice good oral hygiene. Brush your teeth for at least 2 minutes twice a day and floss daily. If bad breath is a problem, be sure to brush your tongue as well. That's where odor causing bacteria like to live, especially at night when your mouth is dry. Make certain to get regular dental checkups.